Привет-привет, добрый день, коничива, hello. My name is Татьяна Климова from Russian Language Podcast. Welcome to my Ask Tatiana videos. If you have any questions about Russian grammar or vocabulary, you can ask them in the comments or send me an email. If you like my work, please join Russian Dacha Club. Today we have a question about the difference between только and лишь. Только and лишь. Both mean only in Russian. Well, actually, it's not a very difficult explanation. Лишь and только are synonyms, but лишь is a more old form. It's an older form and more dramatic and literary form. For example, я свободен только в выходные. I'm only free on weekends. Я свободен только в выходные. Только means only. Я свободен лишь в выходные. It doesn't sound right because лишь is usually used in a dramatic, literary context. For example, мне нужна лишь ты. I only need you. It's you that I need. Мне нужна лишь ты, so it's more dramatic, maybe from a song or a book, so лишь. Только, it's more widely used. Another example, другой пример. Ребенок считает только до 10. A child can only count up to 10. Ребенок считает только до 10. It's a daily life context, so we use только. Another example with лишь. Все темно. Everything is dark. Лишь луна светит в небе. Only the moon is shining in the sky. Лишь луна. So here is the landscape, the nature, dramatic, so we use лишь. But I recommend use only. Use only because лишь you can only meet it in the books or songs, things like that. You have to recognize it and know what it means, but we usually don't use it. So let's summarize: лишь for literary context and только for the rest, for the daily use. I hope that you liked it. If you like my videos, please subscribe, join my Instagram, Facebook and my Russian Dacha Club. Всего хорошего. Пока-пока.